Also, I'm gonna have to keep this short because I'm actually supposed to be reading. This is funny. Okay, so. Dang, I really don't know if you can hear that Coco Melon or not because it's really loud. Somewhere, and I just, but you know what? While we're here, said I'm actually supposed to be doing homework, so I'm gonna have to make this pretty short. But I wanted to pop in, so. Oh my gosh. The expiration date is on the little counter, the little container. Little counter. Oh, you definitely can't see this because I'm on my laptop. But it says Best Buy May 1st, 2020. Best Buy May 1st, 2022. So that was literally like almost exactly a year ago. Oh. Just guilty of having that all or nothing type of mentality, but it prevents me from pursuing things I want to do. So I need to work on that. And I also, like, I miss, like, my phone's broken. And I missed a therapy appointment 2 days ago. And I also was on this whole medication. It was so bad. So bad. I'm glad I don't take that, but the thing was that I do still have anxiety, and I overthink things, so I'm gonna have to learn how to cope with that by myself. Or I used to smoke, and I stopped smoking because I didn't like how much it was like becoming dependent on, like, feeling like I had to smoke for green. Now, actually, I used to smoke cigarettes too, but that was a long time. But now, like, if I won't smoke, like, that's gross. But if I see you smoking in front of me, and you have a cigarette, and you're in front of me, and I'm definitely gonna be like, hey, can I have a cigarette? Well, if you're my friend, like, I won't just do that. Like, if we're hanging out a lot, and you keep smoking in front of me, and then I'm gonna be like, hey, can I have a smoke? But I won't go out of my way to buy a bag of cigarettes, or ask a random stranger for a cigarette, because I'm past that. Actually responded to one of my comments on his video, because I was like, you're a better professor. professor than my actual professor. And, yeah, he responded, which made me happy. But, obviously I'm not really on the market for, like, relationships or anything. But I should just be like, if you just keep teaching me things, I would just, like, admire you. And it translates to, like, me thinking I'm attractive. Like, smart people are so cute. Posted. Done, but I like this sound. Okay. And honestly, if I had like more time and stuff, there's actually, I have 3 more of these. But that was fun, I think. 3 more mods. Mods. Applesauce, but I